happens in this assessment process is children who don't have an orientation to the testing environment, don't know what the best scores, the best chances are, get low scores based on having a different worldview. And a different worldview turns up in your reports as sociopathic, psychopathic behavior. And sociopathic, psychopathic behavior, judges' mind and prosecutors' mind are the children who shouldn't be placed in community-based programs, but who should be placed in secure correctional environments. It's also why we have a conversation around the child's personality doesn't crystallize until 18 years old. But that's supposed to bring us to 30 years old. But that given distinction is, however, since we know that sociopaths and psychopaths are the folks who don't benefit from treatment, if we use the term psychopathy in a child's report and the legal arena doesn't benefit a clinical background, the sociopathy and psychopathy gives a predisposition for this child should be released, should be held in detention, should be held, placed in a secure environment for community-based treatment. And this 20-minute window, I think, was intended to allow me to sort of raise some perspectives on how Gault might be considered and explored from a legal representation perspective. And the paper, which will be produced as a result of these initial comments, I hope will allow you to think of Gault and also Roper within context of Gault gives us a four-lane, an eight-lane highway to move forward with competent representation of children. What Roper has done is give us the edge of a cliff. And if the science doesn't catch up with the Supreme Court's decision, prosecutors will find a way to have Roper overturned. Because what will end up happening is defense counsel is doing a very good job of raising the claim that children are different. But that doesn't mean anything to us from a dispositional perspective. Once we get a different outcome, those children tend to recidivate. And when they recidivate, your partners, what we think is, since we don't yet know how to respond to the fact that children are different, communities are safer by treating them the same as adults. Gault is a cliff. For every eight-lane highway we may proceed with Gault, unless we can catch up with the court, and I don't know of any other case I've ever read where the court preceded science, so the Supreme Court at Roper has preceded the physiological and the research cases.